guests a week holiday over the Cayman Islands. So fantastic prize and offer from the Triport sponsors. The car's all 3.8 litre powered Porsche Cayman, 425 brake horsepower for the car, and the naturally aspirated slapstick engine rather than turbo powered engine. So this is Charles on the grid. It's going to be a 16 lap race. Red lights about
to come on.
Let's go racing for the first time today. Let's go out and get underway. And it's a good start for both of you, but it's a really good start for the championship leader, Theo Hedgerton.
They're
absolutely side by side. Hedgerton might just have the inside line when they get to the complex. And Matt Sackling.
Yeah, they're still side by side as they come down here as well. It's Hedgerton on the outside.
Come on, lad.
Go on. You can have me.
Huh? First place. Come on.
So up next
time,
the race leader though.
Go on,
Ed.
Go on.
A little bit of an advantage here, so won't come into the last second and third nose to tail, but after the coach came at the end of the first lap of the race, it's Theo and Jack Barr following you. They got to come back down. Star Clark in third, a good start, as I say, for Matthew Armstrong, number nine. Into fourth place, he goes. And then fifth place, Ian Humphries, the hand class leader, with Nigel Rice, number 15, in sixth. So come back towards you, Matt.
Yeah, Star Clark looking really great, isn't he? He's kind of got a start on it.
Very close together, and then the fourth and fifth place that we've now got gap between number nine Matthew Armstrong, number 22 Ian Humphries, just about one at the car left. Next one through in sixth place, still Nigel Wright. He's the second best place, Chambers, second best place, Sam. He's up in sixth place now, number five star.